There once lived a surgeon. He was a man of integrity and kindness who dedicated his existence to the preservation of human life. But something greatly disturbed him. You see, all his life he had witnessed the death of those he held most dear. He vowed he would never succumb to death's clutches.